would like to wish everyone a Shubh Deepavali. Happy Deepavali to one and all. So today is Lakshmi Pujan and Lakshmi Pujan. Yesterday was Kali Chaudhas. Day before yesterday was Dhanteras. And the first video of mine you must have seen, which is of Vasubharas, where people go to the Goshala and give bath to the cows, decorate the cows and feed the cows. Like that, on Dhanteras, we buy gold. And not only we buy gold, we buy vessels or anything new. And it is the birthday of Dhanvantari, the goddess Dhanvantari, the goddess of health, the Ayurvedic goddess of medicine. And on Kali Chaudhas, Kali Chaudhas is said that Ashanti and chaos of the house is thrown out and peace is brought in the house on Kali Chaudhas. And on Narak Chaturdashi, on the same day of Narak Chaturdashi, we celebrate Lakshmi Puja. On Narak Chaturdashi, Narakasura was killed by Durga Mata, the goddess of power. So Narak Chaturdashi is there. So now I would say Lakshmi Pujan. We celebrate Lakshmi Pujan, eat, dress up. On the day of Lakshmi Pujan, we get up early in the morning as it is Narak Chaturdashi, do first day snan and then take bath and wear new clothes and go to other people's house, go to temples and give sweets and distribute sweets among each other, do take ashirvad of elderly people. So, thus is Narak Chaturdashi celebrated, and eat sweets at home, sweets made at home. On the day of Lakshmi Pujan, we do puja of Lakshmi Mata. On the same day of Narak Chaturdashi, in the evening, we do puja of Lakshmi Mata. It is her birthday, and even not only her birthday, it is also celebrated as the goddess of wealth. Lakshmi Mata is goddess of wealth. People do Chopra Pujan on the day of Lakshmi Pujan. In that, those who have shop, they go to the shop and do Chopra Pujan and close their shops for 3 days. After Bhavis, the day of La Pacham, people go to the shop, open the shop with happiness and start their new day. Tomorrow is Padwa. As Maharashtrians and other Hindus have Gudi Padwa, like the same way, this is the Padwa of Gujarati, the first day and the new year of Gujarati, the Gujarat calendar, the new year and the first day of Gujarat calendar. It is the new year of Gujaratis. So I would wish a very happy new year and Shubh New Year to everyone and all who visit my channel. And on Bhai Dooj, we do aarti of the sisters do aarti of brothers and get gifts and even give gifts to the brothers. And exchange of gifts happen on the last day of Diwali. That is Bhai Dooj. If you like my video, please do press the like button, share, comment and subscribe.